Cooper has a smoker at the Waldorf at 6 o'clock.
Marks told me.
23 Skidoo.
At 6:15, we turn on the returns and send for some ice.
Party at the in-laws.
Another ending to a perfect day.
Jennifer and I were going to get tickets to Can-Can. It's empty, you know. She says apparently the phone company is a war zone on election night. That's what I'm hoping for around here.
Although you better hope that she's sitting at a switchboard and not doing what we're doing.
That's my wife.
Besides, what if Nixon loses? Won't that put a damper on things around here?
Who cares? They didn't want our help.
You should care.
I do. It matters for the nation and for Sterling Coup. But tonight, either way, if Nixon wins, we win. If Nixon loses, let me console you.